For you blue pill guys, the lowest your attraction is for her, the highest her attraction is going to be for you. Most men only have problems with women when they are extremely attracted to them. Men don't have problems with the women that they're not attracted to because they do everything right. Everything a man's supposed to do is when he is not attracted to a woman. Pay attention to your behavior, how you act when you're not attracted to a woman. You give off alpha male qualities. You're on your purpose. You're not over putting her on a pedestal because you're not interested in her. The problem to all this bullshit, aside from the great Lord Jesus Christ, is caring and being interested in. It's giving your attention. If you don't give a fuck about her, if you're not attracted to her, you're not going to give off no soft vibes, no beta male vibes. All that shit come from wanting to be with her, wanting to have sex with her, wanting to marry her, wanting her to have your kids. But if you don't want nothing from her, you're not attracted to her, no matter how good she look, they're going to want your validation. They're going to be curious of why you don't like me. You got money or other women want you? What is it about you that make you turn down all these nice titties, these nice hips, this cute face, this smooth skin, this bow leg? You know, can't you see these sexy lips? Don't I look like I could suck a golf ball out of a hose? Why aren't you on me like all the other guys on me? She just don't know. You're not attracted to her. You don't have a lot of women. You ain't got this. You ain't got a lot of money and resources. You're not attracted to her. But in her mind, you're high value, all because you're not attracted to her. The key to this shit, all this blue pill, red pill shit, the key to all this success with women, despite all the motherfucking rules and do this and do that and all these dating coaches and all this shit, it all narrows down into not giving a fuck. Alan Williams, the Realionaire, is here to tell you right now, it all narrows down to not giving a fuck. You get the best out of people when you're just not interested. When you just don't give a fuck. When they just don't rock your boat. When you just don't need them. That give a fuck, that not give a fuck mentality is golden. I repeat, let Alan Williams, the Realionaire, tell you. That not giving a fuck mentality is golden. You get so much success, not just with women, with everybody. The person that does the most work at the job don't get the promotion. It's the person that just don't even give a fuck. They get all the awards. The people that really deserve the stuff don't get it. The man that deserves the woman don't get the woman. The man that don't give a fuck and fucking everybody and she crying for because she just want his validation. Not that he's a good man. It's the fact that she's chasing his validation. And the fact that she's chasing his attention and she's chasing the possibility of seeing him submit, that's what's the making her attracted to him. In reality, she don't give a fuck about him. But he will always have a spell or a hold on that woman just because he got her running. He constantly got her running after him. And this shit can go on for a lifetime. And he'll always be able to fuck her and or have a control over her as long as she feel that he is not paying her attention. So now you got it, guys. To sum all this shit up, it's all about not giving a fuck. Give all your attention to God. Don't be like Adam, and everything will be fine. Alan Williams, the Realionaire. See the full video. Subscribe to my YouTube page, Alan Williams, the Realionaire. I got several of them, so subscribe to all of them. Hey, guys, you got to treat the girl you want like an ugly woman. You have to treat that girl with a nice body like she ugly. You have to convince yourself that you don't want her. You know, the same way you act around an ugly girl is the way you have to act around a dime piece. A girl with the nice face, the nice body, the nice... You have to act like the same way you act, that vibe you give that girl that you're not attracted to, you have to give her that same vibe. And most, 90%, damn near 100% of the women, 95% of the women you come across, you give them that vibe, they're gonna... I don't care how you look, how broke you are, you give them that vibe, you're gonna get the most out of them. You know what I mean? They're going to either respect you or want you. I'm telling you what I know. It's not that some of these guys, you wonder how this guy, sometimes ugly guys get pretty girls because they gave off the vibe It came off like he didn't want her, but it's just he thought he could never have her, so he didn't want her. He thought he would never be able to get her, so he was able to get her because he thought he would never, so he never gave off the vibe that he liked her, because somewhere in his soul, he thought he could never have her. So she found it as attractive, like, why he don't want me, not knowing that he never came at her because he thought he could never, he thought he could never have her. You have to act like you've had better and can do better and that you're not attracted to her. A woman has to sense that, you know, that you don't, you don't want her. And it gives her the challenge and the urge to want to turn you on. And a woman can't chase you and leave you at the same time. Women cannot chase you and leave you at the same time. You give them something to run after every time. Every time you don't give them a lot of attention, you know, returning text messages. This is the stuff you do to ugly girls, the girls or women that you're not attracted to. You know, not necessarily, she ugly to you. Now, she may not, maybe looking good to another man, but she's ugly to you. That energy is what's going to turn these women on. Okay, the lowest your attraction is for a woman, the higher her attraction is going to be for you. So you can't be scared to speak your mind. You can speak your mind to an ugly girl, right? Speak your mind to a girl that you're not attracted, you know, that you're attracted to. Speak your mind to her. Don't walk on eggshells. Be scared to say this and scared. They can sense when you're scared to be yourself. Being yourself is basically doing what the fuck you want, saying what you want unapologetically. Speak your mind to these women, man. Be unapologetically. Don't be apologetic. I'm sorry and this and that. Walk on eggshells. Some women like controlling men. So they want guys that's scared to be themselves, that's going to walk on eggshells. So they want controlling men. I mean, they want shy men. They want to control those men. So they want shy men. They want guys that's soft. They want blue pill beta male providers. Guys that's trying to impress them, they got good jobs, they well educated, they went to school, they got a good career, and they think they're supposed to give the world, any girl that act like she's respectful, that look good, give her the world. Don't do that. Don't just marry any woman, okay? The Bible said it's hard to find a wife, so don't just think you're going to go out there and find a good woman. Anyone can pretend when they know you got money or some sense of security in their mind, educated and got a degree where they think you can keep a job. But at the same time, they'll be having sex with their trainer, somebody at their job that you would think they would never be attracted to. They claiming you for security, but for getting a thrill out of the guy at the gym or a guy at their job. Be from another nationality, somebody you think they would never be attracted to. And it don't take long to cheat because they take their booty with them everywhere they go. So don't get fooled. The lowest your attraction is for her, the highest her is going to be for you. So do that to pretty girls as well. Okay, blue guys? Blue pill guys? All right. Rillionaire Nation. Remember, I'm Alan Williams. To see the full video, subscribe to all my pages on YouTube. Alan Williams, the Rillionaire. Until next time, remember, not giving a fuck is attractive.